The day of your child's birth should be the happiest day of your life, but if your baby comes much earlier than the standard 40-week term or is born with a complication, it's important to give birth at a medical center with a top-rated, state-certified neonatal unit where your fragile newborn will be given the very best chance of survival. Doctors call the first hour after the birth of a premature baby the golden hour. And that's because what happens in those first 60 minutes can affect your child for the rest of their life. And while your baby is fighting for their life, the Mount Sinai neonatal team is giving them a fighting chance. If they do have to go to intensive care, Mount Sinai is where they need to be.
I did French.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What did you learn?
Take baby Brandon, who was lucky enough to be born at the medical center with a level 3 neonatal intensive care unit where doctors have prompt and easy access to a full range of pediatric medical subspecialties.
Brandon was a premature baby. He was born at 23 weeks gestation. He weighed a little bit over a pound. He was extraordinarily sick. He's one of the sickest babies that we've ever had here. He had immature lungs. Besides the immature lungs, he had pneumonia. There were many times when we thought that maybe we were going to lose Brandon.
But the team at Mount Sinai refused to give up.
After all that hard work, he's done amazingly well. He speaks 3 or 4 languages. He's very, very outgoing. He plays soccer.
We were so blessed just to have the doctors here at Mount Sinai. We firmly believe that without their help and their knowledge as doctors, he wouldn't be here today.
While treating an entire generation of patients, Dr. Adams has also served as the director of the Neonatology Cardiopulmonary Research Laboratory, through which he's trained countless research fellows and young physicians. By his side, and equally experienced for all of those 27 years, has been Dr. Ignacio Zabaleta. With almost 55 years combined experience, this Dr. Dream team has seen and treated virtually every kind of neonatal medical challenge while never losing sight of the importance of personalized patient care. And that connection between these doctors, nurses, staff, and their patients goes far beyond a child's medical needs. It's an emotional bond that the Abbess NICU celebrates with a preemie reunion every year. As you can see, Mount Sinai's NICU has many triumphs for the tiniest of patients. For more information, call 305-674-CARE.